Good, happy Monday evening. I'm Riley King, and welcome to this edition of In the Spotlight featuring the Chain Smokers. Let's begin. The Chain Smokers are an American DJ slash producer duo consisting of Andrew Taggart and Alex Paul. The EDM P-pop duo achieved a breakthrough with their 2014 song, #Selfie, which was a top 20 single in several countries. Their debut EP, Banquet, was released in October 2015 and featured the singles Roses, which reached the top 10 on the U.S. Billboard Hot 100. Don't Let Me Down became their first top 5 singles there and won the Grammy Award for Best Dance Recording at the 59th Award Ceremony, while Closer became their first number 1 single on the chart. They have also won an American Music Award and 5 iHeartRadio Music Awards. The duo's second EP, College, was released in November of 2016, consisting of several previously released singles. Their debut studio album, Memories Do Not Open, was released in April of 2017. And now let's take a look at some songs that the Chain Smokers have. And a couple of songs you might know the Chain Smokers have. In 2015, they came out with the song Roses, featuring Roses. In 2016, they came out with the song Closer, featuring Haley's. Also in 2016, they came out with the song All We Know, featuring Phoebe Ryan. In 2016, they also came out with the song Don't Let Me Down, featuring Dea. In 2017, recently, they came out with the song Something Just Like This with Coldplay. Also in 2017, they came out with the song Paris. And in 2014, they came out with the song #Selfie. And by the way, this Friday at the Tea Garden in Boston, the Chain Smokers will be having a concert at 7 p.m. Very exciting. I wish I have tickets to see them. I love the Chain Smokers. What about you? Let me know if you like the Chain Smokers, and let me know if you are going to the concert. And we're going to end it off with the Chain Smokers, Paris. And that does it for In the Spotlight featuring the Chain Smokers. I'll see you back here next Monday night with another edition of In the Spotlight. Here now is Paris by the Chain Smokers. Good night, everyone. Bye.
Staying in Paris to get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now.